love is in the air this Valentine's Day, but so are the fears of the coronavirus disease outbreak. That's why local florists are offering a different kind of protection on this day of hearts with the so-called anti-novel coronavirus bouquet. So how does that look like? Wow. Variations include a bunch of flowers along with a supply of face masks, a hygiene kit bundle, complete with hand sanitizers and bottles of alcohol, and a bouquet made of various cleaning products like body soap, bleach, and detergent. Filipino blogger Rigel Thomas seems to have started the trend when he posted this idea on Facebook last month. And so far, this anti-outbreak brand of romance is getting a lot of love. Sure puts a different spin to the phrase, tender loving care. Stay safe, everyone.